I think that's a jab at you, Wes.